everybody, this is DigiGoodDobson here, doing another episode of Pokémon Sword and possibly Shield, if I decide to put the 2 points of the gyms together. But this is what caught my attention before I even didn't battle it because I needed some Dynamax power. Just realized my Pokémon ain't very strong. Oh, you're adorable. What an adorable Eevee. This is the strongest one out of the two. Notice when I was doing this one compared to my shield, I was not getting with Dynamax crystals. So this might just be an episode of me just running around maxing out Dynamax crystals and dins. Pretty much a wild area, but an extreme training wild area. Because I need to go and get Dynamax crystals. I also got a lot of Pokemon for my Pokedex off camera, but like I said, I was trying to... Oh god. Poor thing. What are we then? Ian in Jamaica's form. The Eevee's tails do match up with his gender. Thank goodness. I thought that wasn't going to be possible. I want this Eevee. Because I want his gender. Should be interesting. I'll film this game. I have nothing to do. I want to evolve. I just want to put in it. My luck, I had no luxury balls on me. Come on. Stay. Stay. Be a good Eevee and stay. Thank you for being such a good Eevee. You do have fun over there. Oh no, its gender does not match its tail. It looked like it had a female's tail though, so that is really odd. Oh, please don't tell me I have to run. Deactivate all these stupid things. No, there's one over there. There's no one's over there. Okay, I want to check on this side. Before I get too far. Yeah, I want to get some more of these things. Oh, come on! Okay, that popped up just as I stopped running by it. I don't care if I put one all capable of defeating it. It came up on me without warning. Okay, they're also on this side. So far, okay, now I see now I'll move that one. I don't have to hit these ones that don't have the streaming lights. I need the ones with the streaming lights. Because they're the one that's going to get me stuff. But I might as well hit some of these on the way to them. Maybe because I need a lot more of these. For a specific thing. Ooh, there's still psychic. My goal is to keep pretty much everything on the same place. Bone zones are quite elusive, I think. So I'm a bit shocked that I did not have enough to actually do anything. Yeah, this is a strong one. Pokemon that comes out of here usually are stronger than the ones just out in the wild. They usually have better stats. Oh, I was wondering when this deck is just gonna pop up.
Is there anything there?
They use them, man. They don't really spend that unless it's getting fossils. Which I'll do later when I build up a supply. But I figure with peepballs could be useful. Oh, she's here. I actually was looking for you a few times. I know what good Pokemon drop from, but I don't care. I don't think my bird's a stereotype yet. It's just plain flying. Just plain flying, so I'm fine for now. But I can't say after it evolves. Ouch. Okay, this thing's gonna go faster. I know it's gonna be but funny to see the bunny lose its balance. I guess I had a chocolate and miss it fire and miss it quality. through that one to level 6.
Ow.
Yeah, I kind of just leveled him up off camera. Because one, I did not want to wait to do it on camera. So he got leveled off camera. My Pokemon can be almost about 50 before I go to next year. Which to me seems a bit of an awkward butt, what can you expect? Heal my Pokemon by doing my din. Then stand there, and I believe, yeah, up here. Ground part's gonna bug me if I don't switch. Cause this doesn't seem very smart not to switch. I think the next episode will be a special episode. The episode with the gym unit, because if this doesn't seem right, we do it this way. That's wrong to do it. What about the use on these guys? Because it's getting slightly flooded on one side. Just the dive balls being way more effective. But to be honest, they really are effective when you're actually in the water using them. Do I have the berries that I don't have the friendship ones? I don't know where I'll get rid of those. I'm sorry, I like this cute little thing. How often do you say my joints walking around? Smart to make mine 100% males and Jinx 100% females, because when mine journey evolves, it becomes a really Mr. Mine. That's kind of a little bit of a design flaw, honestly. Sorry, I like cuties. See how strong this one is. Scorbunny is full of his own. Dynamax power. Because the next gym will require his poison type moves. Of course, he's also not very fast. But he is a powerhouse. Holy crap! Holy. I'm gonna use one of these Pokeballs. But during this video, we're gonna find a very spell of certain Pokemon's nickname, right? I honestly don't know how to spell half the animals in the real world. I don't know the Pokemon's name. Pronounce them properly. No, spell Pokemon name properly. Because how long have they been around? I think that's because my mind is bad. I admit that one. It's a little bit easier to see around here. It's the ones I want. I know, I should really save up. I can't help it. I need to have certain things. You can see it's to get a bunch of berries without ever actually overdoing it. That was annoying. I No. I have to check my boxes to see what other Pokemon I have. I do not mean to run into you. Come on, you. I don't know if I have you though. I do. I don't want to play. Don't actually have any power yet, but I'm gonna fix that real soon. I'm gonna make things sure that the Pikachu gets. it needs payback
for Pikachu.
Time a ball on this thing. There it is. Time of ball. If you can explain by someone intense enough to cause a tangle them with a stick tongue. Weird. This might actually be a longer while episode, but I really want to fill it up. The Dynamax crystals I need. No, that wasn't one. Yes, I get. Yeah, but at least I get your fairy. I don't know if I can do this. I think I do, but I'm not giving up that one. That stays in my party place. And this one should be easier. I was gonna put my floppy bed, so you know what? I'm out of dragon types, so I might need it. Two types, I need five. It might be a little bit more easier since two types. More likely easier to get hold of. That's what I think. So let me get this straight. My only steel type that I had, and I don't have any other steel types. Look on me up. That's the only other steel type I have? Okay. No, I have enough for this one. I love it because this way they get a lot more levels. I hope I don't have enough stick Pokemon that can help. Maybe I'll get some more later. Go do all those over there. That's a bit funner than anything. Let's stick to the number that I got this time. I just don't feel comfortable doing any more than that. No, I don't want to use the stockings. I can just literally farm this too. Because there is like a whole bunch of this stuff. Some blue trees around here. I'm not sure if I'm near them. I don't think I'm not. Okay, yeah, but it's fine because I'm not really into doing the blue trees. I'm gonna try to do this. We got another Eevee. Nice. That's a female Eevee. I love how the type called Gmax color. Oh! Please don't tell me. It actually affects the opposite gender. They say I was smart to go buy some luxury bonds when I was out. There we go. Yes, it's a female Mimi. I have a toy one called Mimi. And it's an Eevee. need more bills than anything. Strong ghost story, would I? Oh boy. Pokémon. I'm not scared of the Pokémon. There goes Pokémon. I might have to be done after the gems. Oh, we got the little thing that looks kind of like a wild Pokemon. Thing that grabs a ship with pop ghost pop flies. Oh boy, I'm not that close to that. That joke there is gone. Oh good, I thought that new ghost attack. I'm not the only ghost Pokemon. At least I don't know the ghost move. I'm not sure how to build you, but not on cop. I'm gonna raise one Pokemon up to it. Ground steel. Has steel types? Oh, so your ground is steel. I wasn't sure how the steel types into now. Thank you. Three fire types and one electric type. How's that electric type supposed to work? Okay. Fighting type move on electric type. Makes a lot more sense. Oh, defense fail. Max break. Oh boy. Oh! God, that kinda hurts. I think it was one of the fire types. I can just go out and do some damage here. And now it's defense shock and special defense. This should be cool. That Pokemon's back. This one's definitely a strong one. I want it. If I've already caught one, I can use this. Oh, cool. Why has anyone ever checked this once in this Dark Pokemon? I don't know. Like that. Pokeball, you say the thing?
Thank you, that'd be so nice.
So nice. As soon as I can actually travel on water, I will. Then I'm just gonna mass hit all of these. They are two Eevees, that's true. And they're that big. battle for the chance to order now. Catch it. Thank you. That was the one I needed. I think that's good for now, because I'm gonna do some more off camera. Bye!